Hi, my name's Brett Hawthorn. Welcome to my playlist today. I'm going to show a series of body lock throws. So from here, I'm going to start in an over-under position, which is common in wrestling and MMA. First thing we need to do is create that little bit of space. I'm going to pop this right shoulder, the one that's got the underhook, I'm just going to pop my shoulder in, pop the shoulder. And from there, that gives me a chance to step. I want to step right in between his legs. From there, I just drop my weight, trap the arm, step around the leg. And the same we've showed in the last series, it's all about popping your hips and arching your back. From the beginning, pop, get the space, drop under his hips, squeeze the body, step, and then from there we're just going to back arch and pop your hips in. So there. Yeah, one more a little bit faster. Over under up position, pop the shoulder, step, to there, and from there, arching, step back. There.
Did you enjoy that clip? If you did, make sure you hit the subscribe button and you'll get some more notifications. See you on the next one.